Hi everyone, I hope you have done well on CSIR June 2019 Chemical Sciences. Here we are going to analyze each and every problem of CSIR NET June 2019 Chemical Sciences with accurate answers. So watch the video completely to get good analysis and accurate answer of each and every problem. Okay, right here we have taken character table problems of part C. Okay, so just look at the given problem. The pi orbital p1 plus p2 minus p3 minus p4 of cisbutadiene belongs to the irreducible representation. Now just look at the character table of C2V of cisbutadiene, right? First thing, we need to draw cisbutadiene structure. After that, just look at, we have given it pi orbitals of cisbutadiene. That's why we need to take pi orbitals on each and every carbon of cisbutadiene. Okay, after that, so just look at the signs of pi orbitals. So first two orbitals p1 and p2 are with plus sign. That's where just shade the lobes which are above the plane of cisbutadiene. Okay, first two carbons of cisbutadiene. And then just look at other two orbitals, pi orbitals, as with minus sign. That's where just shade the lobes of pi orbitals, that means which are below to the cisbutadiene plane. Okay, and after that, just apply each and every symmetry operation. Here we have given with E identity operation, C2 sigma V sigma V prime. After doing that, you can get the irreducible representations which are belongs to A2 Millikan symbol. Okay, so that's why here A2 is the correct answer for given problem. Okay, right. And next one, we have given with the same related problem on character table, that is the number of times A1 representation appears in the representation, that is reducible representation of C2V point group given below. Okay, so we have given, we need to look at the character table of C2V, so that is given on the previous problem. Now we have given with reducible representations, so we need to look at the A1 Mulligan symbol, that means irreducible representations of A1 on C2V character table. Okay, right, we have the formula for reducible representations to find reducible representation, that is reduction formula. Okay, for irreducible representations, in that case, so 1 by order of the group into, so the number of symmetry operations done with respect to particular class into, so here the reducible representation belongs to that particular class into, and then the irreducible character with respect to that particular class. Okay, so by just taking on each and every class, and then we can get irreducible representations. Okay, just try to apply this reduction formula, and from this you can get the number of times A1 is a representation just with 2. Okay, 2 times A1 is represented, right? Okay, so this is about cat table problems on part C of CSIR NET June 2019 Chemical Sciences. Thank you very much.